this party today shows that there's not very much indifference about the things which we are met to look at